Let's create an Excel add-in using VBA and insert a custom button on the Home tab. First, right-click on Ribbon and choose Customize Ribbon to display Developer tab on the ribbon. Then, open the VBA editor. Insert a new module and write the code as shown on the video. Close the VBA editor and save the workbook as an add-in XLAM file. An XLAM file uses macros to add new commands to the Excel. To enable this add-in, click Excel add-ins icon in the Developer tab. In the add-ins dialog box, click Browse, select, and click Open. Check the add-in and click OK. Restart Excel. Next, right-click on Ribbon and click Customize Ribbon to insert a new button. On the right side list, select Home and create a new group. Rename it. In the Choose Commands from drop-down, select Macros and add the toggle grid lines into the Brainbell group. Again, rename the toggle grid lines and choose a suitable icon. Click OK. The button is now available on the Home tab. This button runs your add-ins when clicked.